Be amazed as we unveil the incredible capabilities of the Atlas robot, the cutting-edge humanoid robot from Boston Dynamics that can walk, run, jump, and even outsmart obstacles. Join us as we explore the design, features, and potential applications of this revolutionary robot and discover how it is set to change the way we live and work. Are you curious to know more about this robot? In today's video, you will have a better idea about it. Enjoy. Hello, everyone. I hope you're all doing well. You're watching Technologia, where you will have the opportunity to have your questions answered. In this video, we will talk about Boston Dynamics Atlas Robot. Boston Dynamics is an American engineering and robotics design company founded in 1992. It is known for developing advanced robots with a high degree of autonomy and mobility, such as the spot and handle robots. The Atlas robot is a bipedal humanoid robot designed for a variety of tasks, including search and rescue, industrial automation, and military reconnaissance. It is equipped with advanced sensors and actuators that allow it to navigate obstacles, perform acrobatic maneuvers, and lift and carry objects. The robot is powered by an onboard battery and can operate for a limited amount of time before needing to be recharged. The Atlas robot features a number of advanced capabilities, including dynamic balance. The robot can maintain its balance while walking, running, and jumping, even on uneven terrain. Obstacle avoidance. The robot can detect and avoid obstacles in its path using a combination of sensors, including LiDAR and stereo cameras. Humanoid form. The robot's humanoid form allows it to manipulate objects and operate tools designed for human use. High-level autonomy. The Atlas robot can perform a wide range of tasks with minimal human supervision, making it well-suited for applications such as search and rescue. Design and features. Describe the design of the Atlas robot, including its body structure, sensors, and actuators. The Atlas robot is a bipedal humanoid robot with a height of about 1.5 meters, 5 feet, and a weight of about 80 kilograms, 175 pounds. It has 28 joints, including a total of 6 degrees of freedom in its legs, 7 in its spine, 2 in its arms, 2 in its wrist, and 2 in its fingers, which allows it to perform a wide range of movements and postures. The robot's body structure is composed of a combination of lightweight materials, including aluminum, titanium, and carbon fiber composites, which make it both strong and lightweight. It has a head with stereo cameras and a LiDAR sensor for perception, and its body is equipped with a battery computer and other electronic components. Actuators. The robot is powered by electric actuators, which are responsible for moving its joints. The actuators are high-performance, torque-controlled electric motors that provide the robot with the ability to generate high forces and precise control. Sensors. The Atlas robot is equipped with a variety of sensors that allow it to perceive and understand its environment. These include LiDAR sensor, a laser-based sensor that uses light to measure the distance of objects and create a 3D map of the environment. Stereo cameras. Cameras mounted on the robot's head that allow it to see in 3D and detect objects and obstacles. IMU, inertial measurement unit, which provides information about the robot's orientation and movement. Force torque sensors. Sensors that measure the forces and torques applied to the robot's joints, which allows it to respond to external forces and maintain its balance. The Atlas robot has a wide range of potential applications, including search and rescue. The robot's ability to navigate rough terrain, climb stairs, and manipulate objects make it well-suited for search and rescue operations in disaster-stricken areas, such as earthquakes or building collapses. Its high-level autonomy allows it to perform tasks with minimal human supervision, which is especially useful in environments that are too dangerous for humans to enter. Disaster response. The robot's mobility and dexterity make it useful in a variety of disaster response scenarios. For example, it could be used to assess damage and help with cleanup efforts after a natural disaster, or to help contain and neutralize chemical or nuclear spills. Industrial automation. The robot's ability to manipulate objects and operate tools designed for human use make it opportune for industrial automation applications such as manufacturing, assembly, and packaging. Its high-level autonomy allows it to perform repetitive tasks with minimal human supervision, which can increase efficiency and reduce labor costs. Research and development. The Alice robot is used in many research institutions and universities to develop new applications and further improve the robot's capabilities. The robot can also be used in other applications such as military reconnaissance, hazardous material handling, and entertainment. With its advanced capabilities and versatility, the Atlas robot has potential to be used in many other applications that require mobility and dexterity. Exploration. The robot's mobility and autonomy make it well suited for exploration of harsh or dangerous environments, such as deep caves, mines, or other subterranean spaces. It could be used to search for resources, survey geological features, or even explore other planets. Healthcare. The Atlas robot's dexterity and autonomy can assist in healthcare tasks such as rehabilitation, physical therapy, and patient care. For example, it could be used to help patients with mobility issues to walk or perform other exercises. It could also be used to perform non-invasive surgeries or other medical procedures with precision. The Atlas robot, like any other advanced technology, comes with its own set of challenges and limitations, such as high cost. The Atlas robot is a highly advanced and sophisticated piece of technology, and as such, it comes with a high cost. The cost of the robot, as well as the cost of the software, development, maintenance, and operation, can be prohibitive for many organizations and individuals. Complex software development. Developing software that allows the Atlas robot to perform a specific task can be complex and time-consuming. It requires specialized knowledge of robot control and perception algorithms, as well as a deep understanding of the robot's capabilities and limitations. Limited autonomy. While the robot has high-level autonomy, it still requires human supervision and is not able to make independent decisions. This makes it less useful in dynamic and unpredictable environments, such as those found in search and rescue operations. Power requirements. The robot's power requirements can be high due to the energy needed to move its joints and sensors. This means that the robot may not be suitable for applications that require long-term, continuous operation. Limited payload and reach. The robot has a limited payload capacity, meaning it cannot carry or manipulate very heavy objects, and its arm reach is limited. Dependence on sensors. The robot's ability to perform tasks is dependent on the quality of the sensor data it receives. Any sensor malfunctions can cause errors in the robot's perception and decision-making. Difficulty in human-robot interaction. The Alice robot humanoid form can make it difficult for humans to interact with the robot in a natural way. For example, it can be hard for humans to understand the robot's intentions or to predict its movements, which can make it challenging to work with the robot in a collaborative setting. Weather conditions. The Alice robot is sensitive to weather conditions and may not perform well in extreme temperatures, heavy rain, or snow. This can limit its use in certain environments and make it necessary to protect it from the elements. In conclusion, the Atlas robot is developed by Boston Dynamics, is a bipedal humanoid robot designed for a variety of tasks, including search and rescue, industrial automation, and military reconnaissance. It is equipped with advanced sensors and actuators that allow it to navigate obstacles, perform acrobatic maneuvers, and lift and carry objects. The robot has a wide range of potential applications, but also comes with some significant challenges and limitations. I hope this video is productive for you. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos.